Hi everyone, my name is Geoffrey of JFY Audio, and in this video, I will be reviewing the Pioneer XC-HX55 mini speaker system. Let's go! Here's the Pioneer XC-HX55 mini speaker system. This is a pretty rare unit from Pioneer. I think it came out in 1999, but I don't know. And only a few of these is being manufactured, I believe. Actually tried to search it on Google, but only got one photo of it. I don't know the pricing of this one because it's not mine. It's from my grandma who got it on a raffle on a mall maybe back then. This thing right here is pretty tough to be honest. It's made out of wood and plastic, and yes, it's a bit much heavier than a set of computer speakers, but a much lighter version of those portable boombox or those hi-fi or component system. And it is a type of system that can last for a very long time. So this thing got two versions. First, the Taiwanese, US and Canadian models, which is a 120 volts, 60 hertz power supply version. While the other one, which what I have, is the European one, which is a 230 volts, 50 hertz power supply version. But you will need the adapter though to get it working on your country. But it depends on where you live. The speakers themselves are bookshelf style, bass reflex type, and magnetically shielded. So you won't have a problem when putting this near your TV or monitors. And they have a 4 inches full range drivers and have a maximum input of 25 watts and only weighs about 1.3 kilograms each. Aside from those technical stuffs that I said, let's go to the features. It got a CD player on the top, and when you open it, it kinda reminds me of those vintage vinyl disc player. And it also features a aux in the back for connecting your laptop, cell phone, tablet or other gadgets. It also features a FM-AM radio for listening to your favorite radio station. It also features a headphone out if you don't want to disturb anyone around you. And it also has a remote control so that you don't need to stand up and mess with the controls except for the CD player. And my favorite part is the EQ and powerful bass. Note the EQ only preset so it's fixed and can't be changed at all. And the powerful bass or P bass is used for adding that extra bass if you feel it's still lacking that low end. There are 4 EQ preset or mode, which is natural, refresh, happy, deep, and of course the EQ off. The sound quality of it is pretty good to be honest. It got some decent bass thanks to the bass reflex type and long speaker enclosure, which extends the bass response of the speakers. And the highs and mids is good even with the bass kicking in. And you could hear each element of a song very clearly, like vocals, drums, guitars, etc. I guess this is going to be my next Avantone Mix Cubes or Aratone 5C Sound Cubes. Of course, we couldn't complete the review video without a sound test of it. I'm going to play different genre of music through the aux-in such as audiophile music, bossa nova, rock and roll, house, lo-fi, pop, hip-hop, etc. Here we go.
Thank you.
And that is all for this video. This is Geoffrey of JFY Audio, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out!